Hey you guys, I'm Dini Klein, and today we're gonna be making some cheesy pumpkin stuffed shells with tomato rosa sauce, and you're going to love this one. Let's go make it. All right, so we're gonna get started with some nice hot boiling water here, and of course, you gotta season it with some salt. Ooh. And we're gonna grab our pasta. So today we're using some stuffed shells, and I love using shells. Everyone gets to just enjoy their own little individual portion dinner. And just make sure everybody gets some lovin'. All right, so now while our pasta cooks, we're gonna get started on our filling for our stuffed shells. We're gonna be using some pumpkin puree, an egg, grated mozzarella, some cottage cheese, green peas, some freshly grated nutmeg, and of course, our Barilla tomato rosa sauce. All right, we're gonna add our pumpkin puree. It just adds a really nice textural element, it adds some beautiful color, so flavorful. It just makes it really, really nice and creamy. And we have our cottage cheese, which adds great protein. Now we have some freshly grated mozzarella. We're gonna reserve a little bit as our topping for our stuffed shells at the end. Now we're gonna add one egg, and the egg is gonna help hold all this filling inside your shell. I'm gonna give it a little whisk. Plus the egg adds a little another boost of protein in here. Here we go. And you gotta get your veggies in, and my kids happen to love peas, so I'm adding some fresh green peas here. And for our seasonings, pretty simple, salt and some pepper. And to really make it comforting, cozy, and seasonal, I'm adding some freshly grated nutmeg. Oh, it smells so good. And nutmeg goes beautifully with cheese. It's like a match made in heaven. Perfect. All right, give that a little mix around. All right, this is looking so good. We are gonna strain our pasta, and then we're gonna start stuffing our shells and get this in the oven. All right, we have our pasta cooked off, we have our filling standing by, and we have a nicely greased baking dish over here. And we're gonna just give it a nice coating of our tomato rosa sauce. I'm all about using the best quality for my family, and this sauce is non-GMO, no preservatives, and there's no sugar added in this new recipe. Plus, the flavor is outstanding. Mmm, so good. All right, let's start stuffing some shells. These are so much fun to make. You're just gonna take each little individual shell and just get some of that filling in there and start placing them in your baking dish. You just kind of nestle it in that sauce. Another way to do this recipe, if you're shorter on time and don't feel like stuffing individual shells, you could always use some lasagna noodles as well and do some layers. So there are always different ways to serve a similar dish. Shells make it really fun though. You could make it in advance and just cook it off right before you want to serve it. It comes out hot and bubbly, and that tomato rosa sauce is just going to take this over the top because there's so much yummy cheese in there. All right, we are gonna finish this off with some extra little dose of mozzarella cheese, and then we're gonna throw it in the oven at 350 degrees for about 40 minutes or so until it's cheesy and bubbly. I'll be good. All right, it is smelling phenomenal in this kitchen. The multiple types of cheeses in here baked in that sauce, it's actual perfection. I'm gonna dig in, and I'm super excited about it. And I know when my kids walk in that door, they're just gonna go running to the dinner table tonight because this is their favorite kind of dinner. Look at that. Oh my goodness, I cannot wait to dig in. Looks so good. Yum. So perfect, and I love that it's portioned into little shells. Mm, cheers. Mm. With baby number 3 on the way, I have finally figured out the perfect ultimate family-friendly dinner, and that's Italian flavors. It's that tomato rosa sauce, those creamy cheeses. You guys are gonna love this. Hope you enjoy it and make it